If I use a bonus action to do something besides cast a spell, can I cast a non-cantrip spell with my action? In D&D 5e, what are the rules for casting spells when using a bonus action to do something besides cast a spell? For example, if I'm using a cunning action to disengage as a bonus action, can I cast a non-cantrip spell as my action? Similarly, what if I'm concentrating on a spell that allows the caster to interact with it as a bonus action on subsequent turns, moving a flaming sphere, etc.? In these cases, you are not casting a spell, but you are still using a bonus action. The rules I've seen seem to specify what happens if a bonus action is used to cast a spell, but not for using a bonus action for something else besides casting a spell.
Yes. The only limit on the cast a spell action is that if you cast a bonus action spell, you can only cast a cantrip. Other than that, you can cast any spell.